So first, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to tame these edges because it looks crazy. So I have on a lace front right now, just some basic hair from the hair store because I don't feel like putting my bundles in yet. I have a fashion show in about like 2 or 3 weeks and I have to have my bundles back in, hair straight. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna reinstall it when it comes closer to that time. Until then, I'm just gonna rock out with some wigs and whatever else I can think of. So I'm just going in with my Hicks edges. And I'm just gonna put that all over my edges because they look crazy. And if you see me keep looking over, it's just to make sure I'm in focus. I'm looking at my computer screen, laptop, whatever. So yeah. And that's my little setup back there that I do my makeup on a daily. So, it's pretty basic, pretty boring. I'm working on it. And I will still be doing that tour for you guys as soon as this room looks decent and I have time. Because, Lord knows, I don't never have time. I barely have time to sleep. Like, it's crazy. Y'all probably like, how much edge control does this girl need?
Hey guys, after watching the video, I realized I didn't have anything I was talking about. So I decided to just speed things up. And yeah, so you can just enjoy the video with some music and just keep on watching. Alright, see you guys later. Bye. As far as a guy that thinks he's blind is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't wanna lay your time. And no, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Gotta can't get no love. Gotta can't get no love. Gotta can't get no love. Gotta can't get no love.
fun, just like holla at me.
Gonna wake and I know